When John first came to me, he weighed about 295 pounds, and he was about 5'7", 5'8". So that's quite heavy for a man of his stature. And he did really well at the beginning. He ended up losing, you know, probably about 20, 25 pounds in the first 3 to 4 months. But then things sort of kind of plateaued. You know, he's a really, really career-oriented guy, and his work and the stress from work got overwhelming for, it sort of took over from what he wanted to do and take care of for his body, for his health. And taking clients out for lunches, for suppers, it was very tough for him to eat healthy because he's in restaurants.
So this is a great exercise for building rotational strength in your spine. So it integrates the hips, the trunk, and a little bit of the shoulders too, trying to hold the weight at the same time.
I was encountering more and more health problems with my heart and get diagnosed with severe apnea and just trouble moving and living every day normally. Yeah. So I wanted to seek out help and a trainer that understood where I was and where I wanted to be.
He was able to figure it out. He found that he was sick and tired of kind of being the weight that he was at, and he made a few changes, and those changes were mostly reducing his alcohol intake, making a few better choices when he was going out because those were his obstacles. And then people started noticing his change in his body composition. People said, "Hey, you know what, John? You're looking. You've lost some weight." And he was down 30 pounds, and that kind of motivated him to lose more. And then people said, "Hey, John, you're doing really, really well. He's down 50 pounds." And then him desiring to be the best he can be, I think from the encouragement from other people that in his surroundings, really pushed him, you know, to the point where he's now down 100 pounds.
So doing the speed ladder and the agility ladder is really good for his Alzheimer's when he gets older, because firing that nervous system and getting that mind-muscle connection going and working it really quickly keeps those neurons firing really quick. So it's not only good for his body, but good for his mind long term.